my ube filling. So we will leave it for 1 hour. Ito na yung ating dough after 1 hour. So we will divide it now. Very soft. Kita niyo guys, ang lambot talaga. Put it into balls, guys. Like that, guys. I'm done. So, palamigin natin.
Palamigin muna. Bago lagyan ng toppings.
Yeah, and then we will put toppings. Yan. Let's put the buttercream, guys.
Mm-hmm.